Jackson EMC and 29 other participating Georgia Electric membership cooperatives congratulate Appalachie High School on winning the GHSA Cooperative Spirit Sportsmanship Award. This award honors schools that exhibit exemplary sportsmanship during competitive events. Only one school in each region within each classification is chosen to receive this annual award. The GHSA takes into consideration all aspects of sportsmanship, making the award a tribute to the entire community.
It's a huge deal. It shows that we're doing a lot of things right, not only at Appalachie High School, but inside of our community. There's a lot of ways to win. You know, we want to win on the scoreboard just as bad as everybody else, but we're teaching our kids how to win in life, and that means a lot.
Introduced in 2006, this award reinforces the GHSA's philosophy that everyone associated with high school activities, from athletes to spectators, should adhere to the fundamental values it represents.
Jackson EMC is extremely proud to present Appalachie High School with a Cooperative Spirit Sportsmanship Award. Not only is this award about the student-athletes and the students, it's about the community, and that's what Jackson EMC is about. We're here to serve the community. We represent our community. We work, live, and play in our communities, and we're just extremely proud to have an outstanding relationship with Appalachie High School and Barrow County Schools.
Georgia's EMCs and the 30 participating Georgia Electric Membership Cooperatives are proud to sponsor the Cooperative Spirit Sportsmanship Award. Congratulations to the Appalachie Wildcats community.